I'm on vacation and I don't have my normal coffee setup, so I'm brewing with the Bripe. It's a pipe that you use for brewing coffee. I just add my coffee grounds and my water and then heat it up over the stovetop. It comes with a blowtorch lighter, but you can do it this way too. Once it's all heated up, I give it a few stirs and then blow some bubbles in it to cool it down. Then you can sip the coffee through the straw, and it's delicious.